Nice work.
I told you I had ideas.
Yes, you did. Good one. Enjoy it.
You know what I think? I think I did something good and you got the compliment for it.
Listen, Pete. I need you to go get a cardboard box. Put your things in it. Okay?
You picked the wrong time to buy an apartment.
What you did is totally unacceptable.
I realize that.
I want you to be very clear about this. You were fired. I wanted you out. Cooper wanted you out. And you would be if it weren't for this man. He thought you deserved another chance. That's right. He fought for you.
I don't know what to say.
Say nothing. You're here because of Don Draper's largesse.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Now, I know that your generation went to college instead of serving, so I'll illuminate you. This man is your commanding officer. You live and die in his shadow. Understood?
I won't let you down, Don.
Jesus, Campbell. Don't ever say that.